George W. America will be proud to have a leader of such character.
I want my fellow Americans at the bottom end of the economic ladder. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. I also want to go to Washington to get some drugs and alcohol.
His background is shady, grew up lazy. With the money from his folks, went off to college, was a frat boy, did a shitload of coke, went into politics like his daddy, with his ears and his grin, won an election, the election that he didn't even win. A shitty job so far, Mr. President of the United States, you are fucking up these days. He comes on the TV and he tells us that we're winning the war. People like Polly, they are asking, what are we fighting for? He doesn't listen, and he keeps on. He's got too much to prove. Well, Mr. President, can you hear this?
Fuck you.
He doesn't even stop to ask why. Wants people to die. Mr. President of the United States, you are fucking up these days.
Maybe he's trying to turn the whole world into
W.W. Bush, Bush. W.W. Bush, Bush.
Mr. President.
W.W.
United.
Bush, Bush.
Mr. President.
W.W. United.
Bush.
Mr. President.
Nice Peter. Die.